got to focus. My shift's only just begun. What business have you here?
Work's work, no matter how dull it might be.
Sir, what's the difference?
If you must, but be sure to buy all. What was I found
again? Tad rowdy. Bar chump, but...
I'll have to do my very best, please.
This mess is a hard place.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
You have my admiration. I doubt even my own master has obtained an art. Gold so rare.
Train, arms to procure, no time for sleep.
Fancy look at my wares?
No idle chatter during mission.
Welcome and well met. As a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service. Do come again.
What to do about combat training?
Well met, sir.
We don't have business, do we?
What of you, dear?
Those statues fetched a fine sum, they did.
Have you seen the Empress's dance? The event bears some grand title, though I've long forgotten it. Most of us simply call it the Fire Fair. Her Majesty's grace is a sight to behold, and the blessings she invites are wondrous indeed. Long may she reign.
If I were you, I keep my distance from that forbidden magic research lab. The name alone ought to put you off. Tell is, they study a means to dispel the threat of the dragon through magics and conjurings. I won't claim to understand it, but it seems sacrilege to me. A blatant disregard for the lambent flame's protection. Still curious. Good luck getting inside. Those sentinels aren't stationed there to give you a tour.
What do you think you're doing here?
Hear this. Last week, I passed along the Altapetal coast. And what did I find but the most gorgeous shards? Like drops of azure plucked from the sky. Took a few home, I did. Then, as I boasted of my finds at the tavern, a man from the Forbidden Magic Research Lab came up and asked to buy them. I threw out a price, figured I'd see where we stand and all, only for him to double it on the spot. Seems the shards are treasures that washed up from the sea floor on occasion. Ears open, I'll find a few more.
Smiles are the finest reward I could ask for.
Bathe's life on speed. Forget
the oh, I've got to keep moving. Lest I fall asleep.
Looking for oars in particular?
Oh, goodness me.
I'm in no rush.
What should I get up to today? When does my watch end? I've cleaned for my car.
What business have you here? But be sure to buy aught.
This crowd's good.
Is your pack slowing you down, Master? Pray, bear in mind that you can only carry so much by yourself.
Seems like everyone always wants something.
Is there anything to do around here?
I've been here.
It's been a hard day.
Interested?
Oh, what does this say?
A thorough perusal might reveal aught of interest.
If you desire a new look, mayhap my services can be of aid.
Sometimes I wonder if I'm better off a hermit. Should I have an adventure?
Ivan.
Pray, be at ease, sir. Life in this country can be hard to bear. But, well, I'll be.
How might I be of service?
This arm is far from comfortable.
Fancy a look at my wares?
Follow the charts. What business have you here? You look at my wares.
We found a chest. But I wouldn't get too excited if I were you. You won't... It's always find what you hope for.
There's treasure within. I'm certain of it. But there's only one way to find out.
Good day, sir.
Best keep back from the stick.
A trying time for merchants of any ilk.
What business have...
Now here's a welcome sight.
Well met.
I've been cleaning for a while. I forgot why I came.
In my line of business, patience is key.
Always another.
still here, are you? Look around if you must, but be sure to buy all.
Got to wearing armor on the sunshine.
Reckon I'd spend my life here if I could. Lots to do, and precious little time.
A mug of ale is just what I need.
Now.
Go on, have a look.
Finally, some peace and quiet.
Since
eyes
my
fault,
what should I do?
Not left all time to come. It is a mechanism for hauling freight, and it looks as if it could bear a significant load. Might we not avail ourselves of its use? Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I am by your side.
Not much has changed since I was in the world.
You there. You seem like a learned individual. Surely you have an interest in the mighty Sphinx depicted on yonder wall? 'Tis a beast of fearsome intellect, whose riddles have confounded some of the greatest sages in history. Indeed, 'tis said that answering its questions is but a portion of the puzzle. Should the day come that you seek to challenge the Sphinx yourself, you would do well to look to this mural for wisdom.
Oh dear, what am I to do?
I'll take the night watch over desk work any day. What business? Interested in my wares?
Waste makes waste, as they say. Each day's the same as the one before it, I tell you. What did I do?
Gracious.
Interested in my wares?
Lots to do.
Flattering old flesh, tiring work.
Well met.
Swapping stories is one of
life. Well met. I thank you for your patronage.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands. The Arisen is ever prudent in the application of coin.
I've wear the plenty.
Can't bring myself to do much.
Well met, sir.
Oh, fancy a gander? This right now.
Fine.
beg pardon, sir, but you wouldn't happen to be Batali, would you? You're not? Oh, thank goodness. I have a favour to beg, and I dare say I oughtn't ask it of anyone but a fellow Vermundian. This letter must reach the hands of a man called Ernesto. I've heard tell he's stationed on Volcanic Island, but the road in that direction appears to have been blocked off. It would seem another route lies to the south, only it is plagued by monsters, and I dare not brave it myself. But you seem the capable sort. A soldier, I dare say. I'm sure you aid me in this matter, sir. I should not ask such an ordeal of you if I was not sorely desperate.
We've a delivery to make, it would seem. This letter is precious indeed. Shall we see it to Sir Ernesto at the encampment on Volcanic Island? Fret not, Master. I know precisely where this person can be found.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged. Some of our foes are viciously trained to attack. They will prove most troublesome if not dealt with.
Of course.
Guard all you want. Twon't make a difference when I've grappled you. See? Traits mesh well together. Each of us is suited to a different task.
No challenge is beyond our combined might. Tread carefully. There is no telling what might lurk within. Try not to lag behind or stray too far ahead, lest we lose sight of each other.
Safe.
mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Think of it. We've already found what's needed here. It should be in one of our packs. Truth, I'm unready to part from this place. Might I not be allowed to explore it further?
A covetous nature is like to invite all manner of misfortunes. A heavy pack, not least among them. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. No harm in picking a few. not a threat to it. We may have to rethink our strategy.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master.
Traveling beyond the rift, I came upon a cave whose secrets you have yet to discover.
'Tis nearby. Shall I lead the way? Indeed. 'Twas enough to make one pity our foe.
This oxguard was beset by assailants it could not shake. And this is the result. Wrought by the hands of brigands. Or the claws of monsters.
We need not shrink from danger. We've the strength to prevail over anything.
I'll gather this. It might be of use. This seems a decent spot for a campsite. Let us keep this place in mind for when night falls. It's our first time in this place. We would do well to be wary. Keep stout of heart and clear of mind.
Protection.
Don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing? Covering. Treasures such as these is the best part of any adventure, wouldn't you say?
A fitting reward for a rigorous search. We were very thorough. Whatever secrets this place held, ought to be ours now.
I expect we shan't have need to return here for some time. I'm all for swapping stories, but perhaps another night? I can scarce keep my eyes open.
I would have preferred not to have to fight this thing, but at least I know I am up to the challenge. We must not go down our goal. I grant you roaring flame. The curative energy trick.
Strike hard enough, and we might not have to do this twice. Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall.
Allow me. My blessings. That was well thought. There's no one standing on that sword. Put them on the run! The mark of a champion is available. I've just had a thought. We could add a warrior to our ranks. What say you, Master? None are more suited for battle in close quarters. Thank you, Arisen. I'll go and open the chest.